And now we're here with trainer Jose Flores, an exciting time of the year, Jose, especially with the return of the great champion. He's a Dash of Fire, making his 2018 debut on Saturday night in the Spencer Childers Championship Handicap. How is the old man, doing, a superstar, and he's a Dash of Fire?
We had a little bit of issues with him last week, but he seems like he recovered pretty good. And so we're hoping for him to return like he always does, you know, and hopefully run a good race in the Spencer.
Now, you talked a little bit about that workout, a real good workout from the gate when 17.5. Yeah. How happy were you to see him come back and deliver that kind of a work?
You know, it's amazing, you know, the way he comes back and does it so easy. And being six, like you said, you know, I mean, he's already getting up there, you know, and he's staying real sound. You know, it's for not for little issues here and there that attack him once in a while, you know. It's he would be perfect, you know, but nothing can be perfect in life. So, but he does everything well and just his training fantastic. So we're hoping for a good showing.
And this is only the beginning of what's going to be a pretty busy campaign in the late summer and fall for him. From here, you are pointing him to the Bank of America California Championship. And from there, go, man, go. And who knows what else, right?
Yeah, we're pointing them for the, he does have a lot of work ahead of him. We're pointing them for the Bank of America Challenge. And hopefully he can come back and run in the Goldman Goal. We'll see, you know, we'll take it step by step. See the Goldman Goal, the Boniface, and hopefully the champion of champions at the end of the year. So he does have his work cut out for him, and especially being, you know, now we got a lot of new great horses out here. So it's going to be tougher. So let's see if the old man can hang it on, you know.
How does he look physically? Has he changed a little bit now that he is 6 years old, more mature, bigger?
Well, yeah, he's more mature. He's obviously bigger, you know, and he acts like always, you know, real professional. So in that aspect, you know, he's always been great, you know, by just taking the time and doing. And we raced him very lightly, actually, you know. So hopefully, you know, he can continue being our old, big old man here at the barn, you know. So we'll see.